Hello guys, welcome to Eltrobee's Proteus tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you the operating principle of relay. First we take components from pickup device, relay, diode, NPN transistor, logic state, and the animated LED. Which color we want, we will choose. I take red color. Okay. Place relay. NPN transistor here and logic status here, LED here, and the diode here. Rotate it and then we will connect it. We want ground and DC source you want, and run it. You want this input, what happened? We give the relay operating voltage as 12 volt, and we connect LED as the load, so we give 5 volt as input, and again we run it. We give 0, the LED will blow, and we give 1, the LED is turn off. We will also change it. Again run. If we give 1 as input, the LED is blowing. 0 as input, the LED is turn off. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.